Hi, this is Greg from Stepcraft. In this video, I'm going to show you a really cool and time-saving feature of our automatic tool changer. You may not know that Stepcraft is the only manufacturer of desktop CNC systems to offer an automatic tool changer. Our software allows you to automatically touch off each tool in the tool rack to our tool length sensor, effectively setting each separate Z height for each tool. This is done automatically with no user interaction. Let me show you how. In order to run this macro, we're going to want tool 1 inserted into the tool changer. So you can see here we have tool number 5, so we're going to run the M2 macro, pick up tool number 1, Now we want to position tool number 1 about a quarter inch above the top of the tool length sensor. We don't actually want to touch the tool length sensor. So that's in position. Now we're ready to run the M4 macro. Now we have 5 tools inserted into the tool rack right now, so we're going to enter 5. This is telling you that it's going to adjust the offsets, which is the height of each different tool. And the macro will start with tool 1. As you can see, the macro is now touching off tool number 2 to adjust the proper Z height for the tool. The macro is going to go through each tool on the tool holder and adjust each Z height for each tool. The best part about the M3 macro is that it is all completely automated with no user interaction. We'll speed this up here until it gets to the end of tool 5. If you were using these tools for only one job, we could click cancel and the tools would be applied but not saved. If these were tools you use often, we'd save them into a profile for later use. We're going to click OK. And now all 5 of our tools have been set for their Z heights. And that's it for the auto tool length feature.